trying the Barbie ice cream from Cold Stone. This shit better be good. It was $10. This shade of pink isn't even cute. It's giving unscraped tongue. It's supposed to be cotton candy flavored, but where's the cotton? It's giving type 3 diabetes featuring Pepto-Bismol. It tastes like Ariana Grande perfume. Wait, is that a Barbie head? Bitch is done for. Now this shit is starting to taste like melted plastic. It ain't fantastic. This ice cream is cold, not a fan. Who's picking the cotton? Where's the candy? Wait, is this racist? Barbie lives matter. Is Cardi a Barbie? We know Lizzo ain't. 5/10, I'd rather eat barbed wire.